two-spirited people in our beliefs were sacred. And they were sacred because they were born whole. Every person comes down here and we have a spirit. Most of us walk around trying to find the other person that we're going to spend the rest of our life who completes our circle. Two-spirited people have both a male and a female spirit in them. And so when they walk on the earth, they see the past and the future at the same time. When something is being debated, they have the ability to see things in a very holistic point of view. So they were sacred to the village because we needed that kind of knowledge when, if there was something that was at a stalemate in decisions about what was going to happen for the people. And so two-spirited people were consulted because they could see things a lot clearer than we could if we were stuck on something. They were also honored in our villages, and our families would take care of them. So they had special places in our homes. They were a sacred being. They were like a spiritual being that walked among us.
When I was little, I lived in an area that was mostly filled with Caucasians. Point in fact, I was the darkest kid I knew. Then we moved to the Leech Lake Reservation. Now I was around people that looked like me. However, I was disappointed and at times very disgusted with what I saw. Mind you, up till I was 10, I was fiercely proud of my heritage. Then I saw how my people acted. In themselves, interactions with others, and most importantly, the way they scrutinized me. I was, for lack of a better phrase, hell-bent on changing me. It broke my heart. I've always thought of natives being proud, but I wasn't seeing pride. Years upon years of being stripped down has left many of my people no longer proud of themselves or respectful towards others. Unfortunately, the view on two spirits has also changed. Once revered members of society are now shunned and looked down upon, and not always and necessarily by others, but by themselves. I looked at myself with much self-loathing, finding no acceptance until I learned of two spirits. Many times now I laugh. The acceptance I was looking for was in the culture I tried to run from. Now, I am determined. Determined to show two spirits in a light that they haven't been seen in for a long time. To get people to look at all the sides in every situation. To show people that they only have to look deep inside, and that maybe then they'll find what they're really looking for.
Continue to believe in yourself and continue to be a light for the rest of us, because we need to be brought back to seeing two-spirited people as being sacred and being respectful to them and taking care of them like we're supposed to.